Level 5, assessments and flow drills. Now as a coach, what we're looking for here is people to be able to link the skills that they've learned from the earlier levels, whether that be on the fence, on the ground, and the stand up. Now if they can link all these things together, this is what a coach is looking for. We're also looking at sparring and sparring assessments as well. At this level, we're really looking to see competency from our students.
Cross up elbow, knee, hook cross, just my hand down, step.